I have set out alone to elevate the Sattvaguna in mankind and to destroy all its toxic tendencies completely. No single nation, religion, race, or caste can claim a monopolistic right over me. What does yoga mean? Yoga means a union of the soul with God or the universal consciousness force. What are the benefits of Siddha Yoga? Siddha Yoga heals, cures, or frees the body from any physical illness, aids, virus, forms, or cancer, diabetes, arthritis, asthma, and even genetic disease like hemophilia. In the case of a disease such as AIDS, which attacks the entire body, the patients may experience internal kriyas such as sensations or heat, electricity or tingling. Regular practice of Siddha Yoga strengthens the immune system. The Kundalini acts as a protective shield of the immune system and wards off the onslaught or recurrence of any disease. Impact of Kundalini awakening. The Kundalini makes the practitioner perform kriyas that are specific to his needs. With this cleaning, the practitioner is cured of all kind of chronic and even terminal diseases such as HIV, AIDS, cancer, arthritis, etc. And genetic disorders like hemophilia, mental afflictions too are completely cured and stress is completely relieved. Kling Krishna Kling, 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 क्लिंग कृष्ण क्लिंग 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 According to Siddhi Yoga philosophy, the divine power awakened by the enlightened Guru gets transmitted through his blissful voice to the listeners. Irrespective of the language spoken by the Guru, this divine power transmission occurs smoothly and remains unaffected by the language being used. According to guru-disciple tradition of Indian philosophy, the disciple should offer guru dakshina as offering in gratitude to the guru offers receiving mantra diksha, spiritual initiation through mantra.